やだ。
Hi guys, me and Isla here, and today we are going to be bashing, boom, 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 a gigantic surprise Kinder chocolate egg, and it's filled with 200 Kinder eggs. Wow, that is a lot. And of course, it is chocolate. Whoa, it's so big. And here's our hammers that we're going to be bashing it. Bash, bash, bash. And Isla's here because in the giant chocolate Coca-Cola bottle, I had to get my dad to help me. It took me ages. And it's like that thick. And this one's got to be so thick as well. I can't wait to bash it with Isla.
Are you ready, Isla?
Yes.
I can't wait.
Kiana, do you think we can bash through this giant Kinder surprise egg?
Maybe. If we can't, then my dad will have to come in again. And guys, if you haven't seen our giant chocolate Coca-Cola bottle video, then go check it out. Okay guys, it's bash time. 3, 2, 1.
Almost done. my chocolate. Crack it.
Whoa!
That you look nice. Tiny.
Hey, look! You had Aurora on yours, and I got Aurora.
And that's funny.
I got a...
But I'll go get it.
I think you got an animal, and I got a person.
Yeah.
Ah, chest of 20. Ah, chest of 20.
The animal ones you don't really have to build, but these ones you do. But not really that much though. But this is just a stand, but you don't really have to put it on. I'll leave this stand on. So I'm going to open another pets that has a Aurora on, just like I missed it.
Now I'm going to open my...
I've got so much chocolate.
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Oh, Isla!
That's the same!
That's so weird. If you open another palace pet and you got Aurora, that would be weird because I got Aurora. Oh. So I'm going to open this one that has Cinderella on. Disgusting me.
Let's see what I got. And I got a Ninja Turtle!
Cheers!
I'm not sure which that is.
Who is going to be in here? And it is... this one's so cute!
I love this one!
No. I'm going to just put my...
I'm going to open my Kinder Joy!
Kinder Joys are so yummy! And that one came with a pink mirror. I'm going to open them. Oh, it might be a tiny one.
You keep on dropping that.
And let's see what's inside.
Oh, this looks interesting.
Whoa.
Wait, is this?
What? This is Pinkie Pie.
Let's take it out of the bag.
Well, I don't know what you do.
Wait, I think, you put them on there.
Oh yeah, I have one of those, and it's basically just a colouring pen.
Okay.
Pretty simple.
Put that back there.
And I'm going to... is so cute.
I'm going to open my palace pet.
Not that one.
And here's Pinkie Pie, and it's also actually a brush and a stand. Let's open my other palace pet. There's a lot of palace pets.
Yeah.
They're one of my favourites. And yours.
Yeah, they're my favourites.
And who's this? Oh, I've got this one already!
It's another
kitty cat. Yeah, because you got that one.
Oops. It's hard to open this one.
Which one?
Oh, got it.
Oh, Star Wars.
And I got...
Is this one yours?
White one.
Yeah, that one's yours.
I got a white version.
Oh, that's Cinderella's pet.
Yeah.
And that one's Ariel's. It'll be cool if we got an aerial person.
And then next I'm going to return my Little Pony.
Equestria Girls.
Yep.
And I got Pinkie Pie. Mine. Oh, I've had one of these before. They're so cool. You can like find things on the piece of paper.
Oh.
Look.
What is so
cool, isn't it? I'll show. Whoa! I nearly lost that then.
It's so cool.
Look at this, guys. It's so cool. There's Yoda on there and Chewbacca. So cool. Wow. Whoa! Yeah, there's this one. I got this one.
I got one in purple.
Ida, would you like this one? Because I've got that one.
Okay.
It's so cute.
You go.
Yeah, thank you. Yes. A Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle. These ones are harder to open than me. There we are. And after this one, I've only got one more, which is my Kindle.
I got the same as you got.
Aurora.
Yep. Let's put it in.
future videos, we're going to be opening more of the Kinder eggs because there's so many. And these are all the ones we have opened today. And they're so cute. I love them, especially the palace pets.
Me too.
I had lots of fun bashing this giant Kinder surprise egg, and it's really shocking that we could bash this one, even though it's so thick and big and not the giant Coca-Cola bottle. It's so weird. And my favourite surprise would be the palace pets because they're so cute.
And my favourite surprise would be the palace pets as well.
And that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed our video. I love you guys. See you soon. Bye!